Charlotte the other way in transition. Bogues to Reed, driving shot, blocked by O'Neal, out of bounds.
O'Neal the rebound, now the Magic with a final shot chance. O'Neal runs the floor, takes it all the way!
Down in Orlando, last game Dennis Scott was starting, Bowie was coming off the bench as O'Neal follows it almost and does bring down the entire backcourt.
Gets it. There's a hold right there. Houston holds him now.
Falling away. Go! Rebound O'Neal. He's going to put it on the floor again. No look to do
it. He just needs it.
Still 6 minutes left in the game. O'Neal bangs into a double team, dunks. Price almost stole it.
Thought he traveled.
O'Neal over Gittinger and slams it.
Shaquille with the fake. Oh, Shaquille O'Neal.
This time controlled by Bowie. Ahead to Latirio Green, who's on for Scows. Green alley-oops to Shaquille O'Neal for the jam.
But Magic's existence. Shaquille's going to have to get back on the transition. Oh, oh, what a dunk. Hey, look at him look back at morning.
They're running and running very well.
Giles, O'Neal.
Oh. An excellent first half back in for Shaquille. El Shaw took it right at Shaq.
The score, you must be the garbage man. And that's exactly what he does. Alley-oop, Tolbert to Shaquille O'Neal. And Shaquille.
I almost put that too. Here's Bowie. Shaquille.
What? With regularity during this win streak.
Shaquille.
He's got the bench for the ball. He's got the thirst for the ball.
What an entry pass to Shaquille O'Neal. He gets the hoop and draws money to a local charity. Check for $20,000 today.
Hope to cheer the Spurs a little louder. Not so. O'Neal clearly the villain tonight. Follow jam.
Well, he's human. Yep. Boards for Anthony at 9 against the Bucks last time out. That equal to season high.
Anderson on the baseline. O'Neal fakes.
Go over to Jacksonville University to speak it to him.